for retirement.
Oh, is there?
I could low drive it like a new one. I can't finish them now. They're huge.
Yeah, the Therminator. If you get a regular hamburger.
I used to play softball at the Thurman Cafe a long time ago. I used to do it every Thursday night, drink a lot of beer at the Therminator. Like 20 some years ago.
Nora did, and it was very good.
You didn't have a vodka.
I do not. I had some of Nora's. Yeah, the menu of the
She said there's all kinds of like loaded milkshakes like that.
Yeah.
Hard milk. I saw like a pretzel milkshake and I was like, wow.
You have an arsenal today here, but like, what do you have for you? Natty
light.
Corona? Joe Fekes? I like those Fekes. Corona?
Corona light. Yeah. And I'm like, if I take this, I have a cooler with it. And I'm like, I did
some shit. I don't want to drink Corona light.
Cameron really blossomed after she stopped selling.
Bernie DeLuca.
Oh yeah. He's a 13s on T unit. Yeah.
His one of his daughters, Grace DeLuca, played with my older daughter club soccer.
Okay. Yeah.
Really
not
far.
Come across that name from
time to time.
Yeah, I used to be on
T and I switched to 3. Yeah, I mean, her width wise is fine.
I think it might be optical because the hill is kind of blocking your view too, so you know, look, he doesn't look as far.
Is it really? I'm telling
you, it's not. Why don't you go sprint across it and tell me how far? And then when you're winded.
I'm sure she did what she was doing. I'm gonna say, yeah.
My name is John.
John, nice to meet you. I'm in Eve last
year. Ron.
Ron, Dave. Yep. Greg, nice to meet you.
Hello, Jeff. Jeff.
Okay. Yep. Okay.
Brooke.
My daughter. Number eight.
My daughter's number seven.
Okay.
Right there in the middle.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't even start that.
Grab Rachel.
Far from it.
She was on, he's like, she's here, and I'm like,
think it was a little bit of both.
I got beer up here.
Might not be a bad idea. Maybe I should have brought my truck. Yeah. Yeah. Back it right up there.
Yeah. I got 8 beers here, but I just asked if you guys drink the last like 2 minutes.
Come on, yellow, let's go! Pick it up! Come on, help her, let's go!
give her room. Stay with her, stay with her, get it.
I think it's Aaron.
Who do you want today?
What if they pull somebody up? There's not a team the age group below us. Two age groups below us, they have games. That's my daughter.
Let's go, Yellow, pick it up! Pressure the ball.
Come on, bro.
all these like local places.
Opera.
We got 16 minutes left.
Let's go. Be smart.
She hurt? Sick, hurt, whatever.
I mean, if she's able to play, she should have played a lot.
Come on, be smart!
Thank you.
Come on, work.
Go.
It's open.
Go, let it go. Good. Good.
The pass. Keep it up.
John Kennedy, you're outside. You're outside.
Morgan.
One.
Smart with the ball.
Defense.
Pressure.
And that's why I just dressed. I'm going out. Tomorrow I'm wearing like athletic gear.
Yeah. Good work, bro.
I need to start working more in the next week before I have stuff to say. My family. He's been traveling a lot. I've been going on.
Just want to get rid of it right away.
That mother, whoever she is getting off really well. I mean, that's all she's paying.
Turn yours
getting a deal.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm not playing it back.
Symptoms, I would say you're not participating.
You're going to the clinic.
You're getting checked up to make sure you're okay.
Yeah, I'm just surprised
and you have to have a doctor note to come back and wrestle. You have to have a note. You know?
I'm just surprised if it was that bad that they didn't. I thought there was a thing because in high school
are liable for that.
Because in high school you're in concussion protocol right off the bat. You know.
Right.
I mean, you have to take that pre-assessment test and after, so if you get banged like that, you're automatically off the field and you get evaluated. So I'm surprised they didn't evaluate her right there.
It
doesn't matter.
Yeah. He used to, he played, no, he played club at UT.
Oh, okay.
It's required to stay in Ohio. All high school.
He had never ever played. He was a football player and a wrestler.
gotta see for Alice Sweet. School's off on Friday? Oh, I mean, where?
Okay, well, only team is all, just Berlin or just or all the only teams?
Come on, so what? Good, I'm perfect. Good, I'm good for taking time. Try.
I booked the courtyard in Blue Ash on Thursday night. Eastside, we haven't been there for a while. I think we might have played a couple years ago. About 20 minutes left. Yeah, you can't.
If I was rare for this,
you know what I mean? Again, she has like 17 soccer and gym membership. It's a good thing, it's $10 a month.
Adeline!
It's like the it's the more, most national thing to do. You know?
It's like a flower. No quick way to get there.
It's not that bad. It's like four or five different roads to here.
Cool.
Hey.
Find OJ.
You guys are comfortable now. You had the shorts on. I got two t-shirts. I got a t-shirt and a shirt on. I should take the shirt off and put some t-shirt on. I don't think so. I don't know, I never looked at the hotel window. Elgin or Montegila? I have 66 degrees on my phone.
It's probably that, I would say.
That 5 minutes. That's the only reason. Well, the problem is you might have to break this whole hill to make it happen, though. That costs probably more money than the turf.
Yeah, I'd say this right here is probably 500.
Add one.
Doesn't make sense.
Let's use this yellow. All
right, yellow. Come on, Bartha.
Did you see anything on like Bleacher Report or whatever? You know, after Duke lost, you know, they were back on campus, so Zion Williamson was playing some pickup ball, you know, against the college students in the fitness center or whatever. And he was throwing stuff off the backboard and just dunking on people.
Wonder if he's I'm guessing he's going out, right?
No, he says he's coming back.
Seriously?
Yeah.
He's playing the game, I think.
He says he has a mission to accomplish.
Well, that'd be great. I wish they would.
Then he's getting paid at Duke.
I wish they'd let him go straight to the NBA. Don't even mess with the one and done. All these guys think they can go.
If they want to go to the pros right out of high school, fine. But if they go to college, maybe we should be in.
I don't expect at the end. At the end, they made us go back and play.